Let's cut class. Chris Evans and ex Jenny Slade continue to fuel reunion rumors as they enjoy flirty exchange on Twitter. They dated for 9 months before calling it quits earlier this year, and they follow each other on Twitter. And now Chris Evans and Jenny Slade have sent fans into a frenzy over a flirty exchange they engaged in over the weekend via the social media platform. The tweets seem to confirm rumors the former couple are getting back together, especially after recent reports that they had had dinner together in Atlanta a couple of weeks ago, during which they seemed affectionate. The Captain America star, 36, started things off by tweeting on Saturday, "The theme song to MASH stresses me out. The Pavlovian response is that it's time to go to bed and I probably haven't done my homework." It provoked an immediate response from actress and writer Slate, 35. "Probably haven't. Kman, Christopher. Have you done your homework or haven't you? It's 7 p.m. and you've had the WHOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOO replied by asking if she would write him a note. "Let's cut class," he said. Slade replied, "This is terrifying and exhilarating. Meet me behind the gym after science. I have shark bites." Evans and Slade met on the set of the film Gifted with Life imitating art as they became romantically involved off-screen, like their on-screen characters. The movie was shot in Georgia last year, but the two split in February citing conflicting schedules. However, they put on a friendly show at the film's premiere in April. On Friday, October 13, the pair were spotted grabbing a bite to eat in central Atlanta, and an onlooker told US Weekly he reached across and touched her arm a couple of times. They seemed like normal people on a date. The onlooker claimed the two seemed like a couple. The two split in early February due to conflicting schedules but remained close. Evans spoke about his love life to Elle magazine, claiming he's never had a bad breakup. "It's very rare. But I've had no bad breakups in my life. Typically, if I see an ex, I give a big hug, and it's wonderful to catch up," he explained. The actor is set to reprise his superhero role in Avengers: Infinity War, due for release in 2018.